Now, next up is anticoagulants, heparin versus warfarin. Guys, this is the most tested section of all blood thinners. So to make this a little special, we're doing a side skit.
Oh yeah. Are anticoagulants slowing down those coagulation times for you, baby boo? No clots here. Yippee! Our blood is only super silica smooth, flowing through like a river. Oh yeah.
All right, now anticoagulants are given for prevention. The key word there is prevention of new clots and preventing growth of existing clots, specifically with patients recovering from an MI heart attack or those at risk for a DVT, like after hip or knee surgery. Guys, the key point is that anticoags do not dissolve clots. Only thrombolytics do that, like TPA and eltepase. So guys, don't let the NCLEX trick you. So let the name help you. Anticoagulants are anticoagulation, withholding clotting factors in the coagulation cascade, mainly blocking the formation of fibrin, since fibrin forms the seals on the clot. So for warfarin and heparin, think WH for withholding clotting factors. Now, heparin works quickly and warfarin works slowly. So think heparin works hella fast, like within 20 minutes. Or think heparin starts in a hurry, but is gone in a hurry.